A lot of the dogs that we get that have behavioral issues, they just haven't ever been in a home or had structure. They don't know how to be a dog. People either send them here, this is their last hope, maybe they're on death row, they've had a bite history, they have some issues, and 9 times out of 10, it really is that we put our people issues and emotions in a dog's head. So they really don't know how to be a dog. A dog is part of a pack. They need a leader, or they need to be the leader.
What you doing?
They have to understand leadership and how to be comfortable in their own skin and have the confidence to make good decisions, just like our children, right? So our job is to help teach that so that they can be balanced and happy. So once they come here and they understand the structure, there are rules. They want to be held accountable and they want to be told what to do. In our human thinking, we don't realize that. We think it's what we have an ideal in our head. They want big cushy beds and big fancy kennels, and the truth is they don't care about any of that. They just care about how they feel. Are they getting their exercise? Are they getting love? Do they have a leader? Those are the things that they really care about. So we have a really nice balanced pack here that helps dogs like decompress. So when they come here, it's almost like they have PTSD themselves. And we just have to help them work through those issues, realize they're safe, and they thrive. And then sometimes they're open for adoption, but those make some of the best service dogs. Those dogs who've come to us with troubles, they really just needed structure. They need somebody to tell them how to be, and then they could just thrive and be great.
To find out more about Coco's Cupboard, Tao Canine Unleashed, and Tales of Hope, visit our website or call the numbers on your screen. Thank you.